I am a big fan of music. A big fan. From classical, to Motown, to easy listening.
So when an artist like Beyonce, a woman who has taken over the world with her hair tossing and booty bouncing, comes out with a new song, I like to give it a listen. And an honest critique. So here it is, Beyonce's new music video and song.
Yep, this is Beyonce's newest video for the song 7-Eleven. Appropriately named, since after listening, you want to go to 7-Eleven, which sells Advil, to take for the headache you get from this song. I know you
care! And this is it, the entire video. Basically just Beyonce spazzing around her living room, her bathroom, and a bigger balcony than my entire apartment. Acting out what she says in the song over and over again. And this ridiculous song, which was posted on YouTube on Saturday, now has 20 million hits.
How?
20 million hits for a video where the concept meeting consisted of, oh my God, you know what we should do?
What?
Dance around our rooms.
Yeah.
And then film it.
Okay.
And now, it's a huge success. And because it's Beyonce, it obviously goes viral. I mean, the woman could sneeze and it would literally break the internet. Speaking of butts, I've always wanted to know how to do this. My turn.
Was that good?
Well, let's put things into perspective for a second. This edgy pop song from 1924 consisted of a 27-piece orchestra. Now a laptop and an auto-tuner. Pop music for my grandmother. And pop music for our generation. We suck. And I'm guilty too, because if I heard this song the one time a year that I go dancing, I wouldn't sit down. The fact that I'm even talking about it on TV means at least fives of people will watch the video when I'm done. You're welcome, Beyonce. But it just seems too easy for someone like Beyonce, who's extremely talented and who I normally love. So easy, in fact, that I'm gonna do a rendition of 7-Eleven right now, called 1124, because that's today's date.
Walking down the hall, smack it in the air. Legs flailing all around, smack it in the air. Hanging in the office, jump, jump in the air. Pelvic thrusting back and forth, smack it in the air. Wave your hands out side to side, to put your hands up in the air. I'm dancing, I'm flailing, I'm spinning while my hands up. I'm drinking, I'm eating, I'm dancing while my hands up. I'm doing my taxes, I'm dancing with my hands up. Thank you.